Okay, alright, no problem. About to cancel this motherfucker. Yeah. Watch. Cancel time. Listen. Congratulations, you finally did it. You finally abducted a person with a mind who's quick-witted. I'm not them average human beings that you fuck with. I've seen cows smarter than some of the people you've abducted. You know how dumb y'all look when your craft don't work? Travel millions of light years only to crash on Earth? What, you ran out of gas? Stop making me laugh. You ain't shit. I'll slap the hell out of your alien ass. And
first
then I'ma
put down your weapon. Ain't no skill on Earth. You want extraterrestrial craft and you still don't work. Your bullets are as primitive as your slang. He's a bitch, got a brain. But he only able to use 3%. Now about a ship crashing on the Earth, that's a myth. Look like somebody's a victim of government tricks. I could go on all day about your caveman style, but you right, we have had better conversations with cows. I'm an alien? Nah, you the alien pal. You ain't throwing blows, the only thing you're throwing is towels.
You can't see me, even with those big old black eyes. Smack rhymes out your mouth if I could find your lips. Been around for centuries, still ain't redesigned your ships. Y'all don't have a sense of style and your world should be biting. Spacecraft been the same since the earliest sightings. Surely you frightened cause y'all been around for years. In and out our atmosphere but scared to announce that you here. And look at you little cowards all green and frail. No hair, humongous head, don't know who's male or female. Fuck
what
off,
about
your
y'all motherfuckers with your stupid ass faces? Too many languages and all your stupid ass races. Different religious beliefs causing wars over that. No need to invade, y'all gonna blow yourself off the map. And I heard the first black raps you had talking violence. Jakki, looking your easy ass won't take fucking science. Nor any other form of lower intelligence, nigger. Oh, did that just make you mad? Yeah, I fit you from Humpty to Spit, Goof, and all your other slang often. You suck on the dogs and still can't get past name calling. Let me put this mic to your mouth, now move your joints.
You green bastard!
Look at him, green call. What the fuck? You blew my point.
My fucking control my goddamn mouth!
You ain't gonna win the crowd spawn with me, peasants, so look. Cause I got more people charged than your President Bush. Look at this primate all angered by the shit I just said. Let a little green bastard get all up in his head. Doesn't matter if I'm first or second, I'm still first. That's the spot I have reserved like your title on Earth. On your planet, the proper term for your girl is a whore. You so black, you look like you was born inside the Earth's core. How's it feel to know we control man's grill? Anything you say, I can bring to a standstill. What you gon' bring that I haven't brought yet? We abducted you while you were jacking off. No, said.
Okay, first off, you ain't raw. You can call my girl whore, but at least my whore ain't born. You riddle me, guys. You see, all y'all proved to me so far is that you little green spies. You see, a lot of shit y'all done don't make sense. Like beaming me up to battle on a spaceship. As a matter of fact, everything we both been spitting ironically happens to be most of my opinion. And whether I use 2 or 3% of my brain, it don't take higher intelligence to see this is lame. You presented a couple points that I won't dismiss, but I'll tell you what I believe. You don't exist.
The fuck? That shit must have been a motherfucking dream. Had to have been a dream, man. Shit had to have been a dream.